Shikhar Dhawan went on to reach 150 before becoming the second India batsman to be dismissed. Shreyas Iyer fell for 38, but Karun Nair played a good hand, scoring 71 in 97 balls to put India in a strong position. Vijay Shankar then chipped in with a strokeful 86, scored of 110 balls, before India declared on 411 for 5. Ishwar Pandey and Jayant Yadav then picked up one wicket apiece as Bangladesh A's second innings also started badly.